Okay, I think I need to set the whole thing up a little bit better, because right now, I mean, we are a little bit stronger than we were before, so you go here. So that we are still close together, but not too close. Okay, send him to this one. Okay. Really use a grenade here. Get out of there! Now, there is always this great dilemma. Good shot, and I don't take it, this means I have more moves to deal with, then again this means he's more vulnerable longer. Oh, here she goes. No! I have to. an exploit here. Okay. Go up here. Return. Oh, never mind. Oh shit! This was painful. No. Yes, I'm not even going after him, because at this point, I know what I have to do. And that is... Wait. Okay, enough. Let's reload this thing. Okay, I might have to change the position somewhat. Keep him up here. And then maybe keep her here, and her here, and you go grab those medical supplies, take all, here. I am going to move him back, but perhaps not all the way. Let's see what happens. Okay, she is moving. Create a situation where I take a little step ahead, shoot her and fall back so that they will all remain in ambush. Looks like this plan didn't work because they are already in the move. Like I didn't even get to the condition where she is where she's sticking into this one point. Okay, no. That's not what I'm aiming for. Load. Okay. Let's get this thing going again. I'm trying to stay a little bit farther now. Okay, now I'm going to fall back immediately. Let's see what we're doing. Okay, our guys are going to set up the ambushes. And now you. Where can I put you so that you have enough room to stay back? Already too close for comfort. Get away, get away, get away. Oh, they're not coming back. What did I do differently that first turn then? Everybody stayed farther down the slope. That's one thing. Of course, we do friendly fire here. Barely scratching the surface. Okay, no. This is not what I'm going for either. I am trying to create that very specific exploit now. I'm not even trying to fight through the normal way. So reload. Okay, this time I got a lucky shot and killed this guy in the first shot. Gonna try to make it work. Also, I parked the other guys a little bit further down the slope. Let's see if that makes any difference. Run. No! Oh, crap. Okay, while he's mending, we're not worried about here. I can stay down. That first lucky shot. Yeah, I can't just shoot her now, can I? And I can't exactly move either. This way, she will get to her. I mean him. Let's pull our gloves on. You know what? Oh, you've got pills to heal her then. Oh, pills take more time. Okay. I'm sorry. Super effective. Oh. Okay, you get further away. I forgot. Fuck. Oh, wait. Right. I made a save here, and now everybody's here. Okay, this changes things, but let's see if we can perhaps turn this into our advantage. I have never done it this way. I mean, the whole lure them down. Oh, he's still alive too. Oh, that's fucked. But the whole lure them down the gully is what has kinda sorta a little bit worked so far. I don't think this way is viable at all. Crouching giving us a little bit of edge in dodging. I don't know. Think you should start slicing now. The wall that they are blowing up. And we're there. Somebody could do some of the friendly fire jackhammer. Would appreciate it. Why does it take so much AP to step over here? Oh, he's down, so... How can she be not struck by the blast? I mean, physically, how can she be not struck? Okay, they have several turns left. So maybe we can some marginal success there. Oh, one more hit. Then, right, I am now going to experiment without recording because I do want to recreate that exploit line, totally. But, thank you very much for watching. If I reach a success, in the meantime I will try to capture that a little bit. Otherwise, bye bye for now. Starting to record again. because the conditions that I need have arisen. I am currently trying to exploit the game's mechanics in my favor. Achieved the condition that the mooks are all going into ambush. My ambush is happening down here. Okay, so let's exchange items. Pills. Oh, you had. Use them on yourself. Okay. So right now, everybody's in ambush mode, and what I'm trying to do here is to see if you can come up here. Ambush. What I'm trying to do here is send him ahead to a position where he can take a shot, a jackhammer, and move back into the quote unquote safe zone. So let's see, can you see her from here? No. Ambush. Everybody keep your ambush. She's on the ground anyway now. Basically, I was trying to buy us some time before everything starts moving. Heal up and get ready. Ideal. Let's get you farther away. Hello! Why is her ambush not executing, I wonder? Is this the same shotgun user glitch that we ran into before? As if she's not fully in the encounter or something? 10 points. Have enough to get down, unfortunately, but let's try shooting anyway. Oh, nice. Aha! Shotgun! You should try friendly fire. It's all the rage this season. Oh shit. Okay, whose turn is it? Do you have any healies? Oh, fuck, you don't. Well, that's a bummer. I think we have used them all up now. Would you be able to use... Okay, you know what? It's time for this sort of action. Get farther away. My turn. Bring her away from there as well. Oh crap. Shit! This was the closest of any kind of success we have had so far. Okay, I will keep experimenting, but I won't be recording all of this. So yes, bye bye for now. Okay, we are again entering the Goldilocks zone. So Jackhammer is stuck in this position. My guys are setting up an ambush. You know what? We should go here. Crouch. And only then enter. Kills on him. 12 points. Should do. One good shot at the beginning. Okay, now you've already hold your ranks. You need to move. I mean, you need to move our medic. And everybody needs to have it now. Right now, I thought we had something going here, but. Down. Yeah, no, I don't think so. Looks like our luck ran out and this won't be one of the quote unquote good runs. Just turn from hopeful-ish to fumble to hopeless.